Hey guys, have you ever been in a situation where every time you looked at a picture of yourself, you seemed to be caught at the most ugliest moments? When you were looking at old videos and photos of your friends, that you always look ugly? We're here to help you with that today. We're gonna talk about 5 ways on how to stop looking ugly. If you guys are ready, let's hop into it. First thing is you wanna focus on your hair. Now, you don't want to be the person that walks around with the crazy hairdo or always have the bad hair days. So just take a little extra time and work on getting your hair cut. You know, if you have a beard, taking time to make sure that you're managing your beard and keeping it well maintained. Also, you want to learn how to maintain and upkeep your hair in between haircuts. So you may want to learn how to trim your beard or give yourself a tape, just so you don't always be at the barbershop. If you always have well-maintained hair, you won't get caught having a bad hair day. Number 2 is understanding what your style really is. Now, you may be the person, you know, that have different genres you may be interested in, but you gotta figure out what style era or what genre you really like and what looks stylish on you. If you have trouble with that, one of the basic things you can do is just look at some of the celebrities or some of the people of influence in your life that you admire, because they probably have a style or a trend that you really like and just kind of mimic off of that. For example, David Beckham is known for being very stylish in that bad boy yet sophisticated look. If it's something you like, try to mimic some of the pieces he have until you're able to better develop your style. The easiest way to find out what your style is to go in your closet and just really look at what garments you have that pretty much look the same. That's probably your style. 3 things, in my opinion, I think you should look at when building your style is fit, trend, and brand. Now with the fit, you definitely wanna make sure that it fits your stature and that when you're wearing clothes that, you know, they're not too baggy, they're not too tight, they just really complement your silhouette. You also wanna make sure that you're still within the trends and the current styles. Not to say follow the hype beast, definitely make sure that you're up to date on some of the trends that are out. Also, you wanna look at brand. What brand or what company carry the most product that complements your style or that fits your style? So if you don't have to shop everywhere. If you find a few stores that carry things that you like, some companies and some brand, they specifically cater to a particular genre or a particular crowd. So it's easy to go there and just buy different pieces and try to be versatile within those few companies. And actually, less is best. 3rd thing is posture. How are you carrying yourself? Are you the type of person that's slouched over all the time? Do you smile a lot or do you always have these awkward expressions on your face? How's your body language? Are you constantly moving? Do you stand up straight? Do you use a lot of eye contact? What this does, it gives off a more attractive posture and people can see that you have, number 4, confidence. Confidence is important because you're giving off the impression that you're comfortable with who you are and you don't have any low self-esteem issues and you're excited about where you're going and where you're going in life. And people find that attractive and not ugly. 5th thing is having the wrong type of accessories. You don't wanna have accessories that make you look too childish. You know, the silicone bands that's all down your arm. You wanna keep something minimal yet stylish. For example, I love my blacked out watches, so I wear it a lot, but I also wear a nice little bracelet, something nice and minimal. I may have a necklace depending on the shirt. Like today I have on a shirt with a print on it. I don't really need to take away from the attention from the shirt by wearing a necklace. And that's pretty much it. You don't wanna show that you lack maturity in wearing too many childish accessories. So guys, those are 5 ways on how to stop looking ugly. If you like this video, definitely leave a comment, hit the like button because it helps the channel and help me reach more guys and helping them develop their style. If you guys are already part of the Jbaker Style family, definitely hit that notification bell so you can get more updates whenever I put out new style tips. That's it for today, guys. See you next time.